The Elmhurst Inn. Built in 1860 by James Harris, it was once the largest cheese factory in Canada, until tragedy struck.
They said that she caught them, and then went crazy and killed their children.
Now it's considered to be the most haunted place in Ingersoll, Ontario.